It is February 9th, 2023, and things are swell today.